Normally along. Three. $50 to go. There you go. Tuck yourself Now I'm trying to figure out where the wind comes from. We'll go standing over there. Turn the humidifier came on. Started blowing on me. I thought, Lord have mercy, there's got a crack somewhere in this building. No, hang on. We're gonna walk up here. Alright, here we go. Ain't much, but y'all probably get blocked. I'll shorten the sound and add some music to it. So we gotta turn the vacuum on. I don't have vacuum. Just a minute. You know what, this is gonna take too long. Yeah, I'm gonna get up. Oh man. I'm gonna get over there and on the mill cut a little bit off of it. A little bit at a time. That's what I'm gonna do. Hope y'all can see it. Ain't one thing to another in my way. Don't look kind of weird because I changed my mind. No. Do this side now. Always aggravates me. I might be too far away. I don't know. Let's see what I'm doing. I'm just gonna cut them off instead of trying to raise them. Okay. Just back up. Now let's move back up there. Turn the light off. Let's move back up here. Alright. Now we'll finish drilling this in a second. Okay, there you go. See what size hole I need. Yeah, quarter inch hole. Quarter inch hole. Alright, let's see if this thing gonna work, okay? And get this here lined up. Where are you at anyway? Okay. And then we'll put this over this. And then we'll line this over up. See if it'll go all the way through to that side. Hey, there you go. Now with all this bumping around stuff, let me see if I can find the nut. There it is. Now, let me get this on here. I'm going to tighten it up and see if it'll tighten up on this thing. I'm going to be moving around like that. Can't be moving around. It's got to sit still. There, nabbit. Nope. Still moving, dude. Still moving. You got to get in here a little tighter. I got to get in there. Get some more oomph on it. Let's see what I can do here. There you go. That got it. Won't move that. No, there you go. It's a moving. There you go. It's got to move a little bit. That's tight enough. That'll work. That'll work. Well, that way if I bump something, it'll move. instead of brake. There you go, that'll work. Alright, so I'm gonna go with that. I had that booger on there tight. I could probably put some ridges on the inside of there. Take a piece of it. Now then, we'll see if I can get this in this hole. It looks like it's way too big. Uh-oh. It better not be. Somebody in trouble. Right now it's bowed over because of the pipe cutter. You know how a pipe cutter do then. Pipe cutters always cut tubing to the size. Don't tell me. I bet I did. I bet something didn't do right. I didn't measure something right or something. Alright, it measures. Oops. Holy shit. That's 905. Know what I'm gonna try to do? I'm gonna try to heat this up. Burn the paint off of it, that's one thing. Now you always start at the bottom. Heating up a pipe or what you want to put in. Because heat rises. So as every time I do here, because if I start here and heat up, this will rise, this won't. And if I got to go in there a long ways, the reason why I made it long because I had intention to slide it in and pin it. But I missed it. The same size, and I don't want to set this back up in the lay and try to turn it down again. For sure to grow about 5,000. I hope it does. Let's see where we're at. Nope. I don't think this thing gonna grow at all.